of
Let's
the
reason.
goodness of God. Yo, they don't even understand. All
Hear me
life.
Out.
All my entire life. So good. So good when I didn't even deserve it. I will. Of the goodness of God. You see, your praise is different when God brings you through some things in your life. You know, your praise is different. You know, your praise is different. I know you as a father. I know you as a friend. Oh, I will sing of the goodness of God. Because all my life, not just once.
I am still in disbelief that I am even opening my mouth.
You have to understand the things God brought me through, the things God took me through, the things God had me experience, the things God has done for me when I didn't deserve any of it. So I'm gonna sing of the goodness of God. When I can't sing, I'm still gonna sing. It's running after me. I've never felt any joy, peace, and content in my entire life like this before. You see, before I had so much in the world. I accomplished so much things in my life, and I wasn't this content, at peace, joy, happy, and all this kind of stuff. And now that I don't have these things, and I have Jesus in my life, this unexplainable content, peace, and joy and happiness comes. And I want to express it every chance I get, because I want others to come and experience it. I don't want to keep it for myself, because it's so free. It's free. But we don't know that. We don't know that we can try, you know, at least try. Try to experience what I'm talking about, because I've experienced both worlds. I've experienced the world where I'm doing me and doing what I want to do, and I've now come to experience Christ for just less than a year. Just a year. Yes, 1 year, September last year. And it's such a huge difference. You might think you can't do it, but you can do it. You just have to surrender and allow the Holy Spirit to work, and your desires will
the
completely
setup set
change.
Me up on purpose.
It will change completely for you.